Broward County, the school board voting today to make changes to the 2022-23 school calendar. The last day of school, June 8th, will now be a full school day. It was previously set to be an early release day. The change was made in order to make up for the instructional time lost during the historic rainfall and flooding that caused the closure of campuses last month.